Oh my God.
Oh my, oh my, oh my.
Archie got hot.
Oh my, oh my, oh my.
He's got abs now.
Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my. It ain't my fault you keep turning.
Are we 100% sure that Archie's straight? Because no straight man has that body.
Six more reasons for you to take that ginger bull by the horns tonight.
The red-headed Ansel Elgort? Is he your boyfriend?
No, he's straight.
Saturday night, listen, was your hot?
Thank God for HBO.
Yes, my type? Definitely.
What are you doing here, Shaw?
And where did you get those sky-high boots? They're amazing.
Buddy, you will not believe who just propositioned me in the bathroom. Give you a hint.
Not so tough without your beard, huh?
Is cheerleading still a thing?
Is being the gay best friend still a thing?
His name may be Moose, but I describe a certain appendage of his as horse-like.
It was like I was possessed by
Satan.
But you got more demons than the Exorcist.
For the record, I'm not gay.
Obviously not, Moose. You're on the football team.
Say he's got no more Quentin Tarantino references.
And I'm so in.